even now on a bright sunny day, it's psychologically traumatic for me because I'm on constant alert, waiting, dreading the next rainfall.
When Jackie Jones moved into her Reidsville, Georgia home 4 years ago, she had no idea rain in the forecast would also mean her property would flood. Heavy rain caused this February 2020 flooding, and 1 month later, Jones says more rain caused more flooding.
The water was literally over 3 feet high. Up at the house, at the windowsills where it got to, it was almost 4 feet.
No one told Jones the biggest financial investment she was making, her new home, was prone to flooding. FEMA maps say the risk is low, and her home state of Georgia does not have flood disclosure laws that require home sellers to reveal flood history.
If I had better information, up-to-date information, accurate information, I would not have purchased this house. So now I'm trapped in a 30-year mortgage I can't get out of.
Jones is not alone. The Natural Resources Defense Council tracks state flood disclosure laws and says the majority of states either have inadequate laws or none at all, leaving homebuyers completely in the dark as climate change supercharges rainfall, storms, and floods.
If you're buying a home in the majority of states, you are not going to be told up front about past flood damages.
The Natural Resources Defense Council data shows a whopping 21 states, including flood-prone states like Florida and West Virginia, have no flood disclosure requirements. One study estimates that home buyers can incur tens of thousands of dollars over the course of their mortgage if they purchase a previously flooded home.
We are talking about some of the most populous states in the nation that lack adequate disclosure laws. We're talking about Florida, states like New York and New Jersey.
As climate change makes severe flooding more intense and more frequent, especially in low-lying places like Florida, NRDC says there's even more urgency for a federal flood disclosure law similar to the Lead Disclosure Act, which requires homeowners to tell buyers if there are lead hazards in a home. In the meantime, real estate tech company Redfin is trying to fill the information void by making flood risk data available with listings based on climate projections, information that would have protected Jackie Jones from unknowingly buying a flood-prone home.
If you don't know, how are you supposed to make an informed decision? You can't. Something's got to change.